Details into the newsroom about a developing story that we have been on top of all night. A series of raids carried out all across the D.C. region that rounded up a lot of guns, drugs, and suspected criminals. Delia Gonsalves is on that for us.
Going through all 63 pages in these court files reads like a crime novel. The feds team up with an informant who infiltrates this gang and helps them slowly build their case over time, buying guns, drugs, even managing to plant hidden cameras inside of a top secret gang meeting. This investigation lasted almost 10 years and took down nearly 30 members of this gang, starting with the head. The man in charge, the ringleader of this gang, was also known as the five-star general.
The case, United States versus Tarvel Vandiver, a.k.a. Bando, a.k.a. Val, a.k.a. Torpedo, the 29-year-old Woodbridge man who was the head of the Imperial Gangsta Blood Street Gang, part of the United Blood Nation, founded on the East Coast in 1993. He was busted for conspiracy to move 280 grams of cocaine. The list of his alleged co-conspirators is long. Men ranging in age from 18 to 58. Arrested on federal gun and drug charges, six racked up state charges. The ATF and FBI says the Bloods are responsible for drugs, guns, home invasions, robberies, assaults, and murders. A crime spree that for now has come to an end.
Congress hasn't stopped.